What is up, gang? What is up, squad? I just woke up. I always have the same shirt on because I go to sleep in this shirt. I do everything in this shirt. Like, when I go to bed at night, I just put on the same shirt. Because it's not dirty if you go to sleep in it, right? Like, come on now. It's not dirty, you know. It's not dirty. I just had ice cream. Now I gotta wash it and put it back on. This is my nightshirt, like, this is the only shirt I probably will, because it's comfortable, like, the material. I gotta get on Harry Dunn, because some of the rubber bands came out. I gotta get that redone. As you can see, my birthday was yesterday, September 23rd, and I got some stuff for you guys. Hey, no, I'm not supposed to see you. But whatever. Number one is a basketball. It's like accessory. Y'all guys ain't see that. Basketball. Good. Alright, that's number one. Basketball. Second one up, soccer. Now, hold on, let me kick him on time, flat soccer. Oh, actually, one up. There's number two, soccer. You know. Next up, we got baseball. We got two baseballs and two of everything, basically. So I'm gonna just put it to the side. Put that to the side. Oh my God, dang. Since they were sticking on the wall, you guys, I'm gonna show y'all. They were sticking on the wall. Like this right here. I'm gonna take a lot of birthday baller. Gang gang. Got birthday baller in this little one. Little bit more. No baseball, like I said. We got two of everything. Football. I play football. This is a football team, y'all see it. Football, you know, with the Broncos. Plus, y'all can see the football. Probably fit, y'all can do. I'm playing my team. It used to be purple then. Y'all already seen the soccer. Y'all already seen basketball. That's what I'm seeing.